Wow, I've never seen a black pumpkin before.
Thank you.